Clownfish are also known as anemonefish because they live in symbiotic relationships with sea anemones. They're hermaphrodites, meaning they have both male and female reproductive organs and can change gender. Clownfish are not strong swimmers, so they rely on their bright colors to deter predators.
Comment below what animal you want to learn more.